Are you being profiled before you're pulled over?
If you're stopped by the Florida Highway Patrol, it's not personal.
The I-Team puts the Florida Highway Patrol's actions under the microscope, digging into 5 years of records, millions of stops.
The drivers getting the most attention from troopers and how they could know what you look like before stopping your car.
What would you say to the public?
Auditing Bias, Monday at 5 on News 4 Jax.